fans ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Match 36 is underway. St. Louis Regional here at the Family Arena. Blue Alliance loading up their basket on the Jenks team. Big Dog just laying in wait. Has a mission to accomplish. Meanwhile, 934, that small machine, but well driven by Firebird Engineering from Lawrence, Kansas. That's a NASA Kansas Space Grant, professional engineering, Wedland Performance in Free State High School. The University of Tulsa in Jenks High School. Jenks team latching on. They've got the goal in their possession. They're going to load it up with the balls. Meanwhile, number 525, Stoa, is doing what they say they will. They're scoring points for their alliance. 934, just sitting there holding on to that, onto the goal. Two goals in red, one goal in blue. The score trying to pick up some more balls. They're a plywood box, but they're well built, picking up balls as they need them. Oh, here we go. Jenks machine number 31, pushing things out of the way. Hook, 525. We're going to have a little pushing and shoving going on here with 28 seconds left to go in the match. Right now, that's a blue position. That's in red. Jenks, 31, pushes it out of the way. Beautiful. They're in their position. As we count down the time right now, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We look at the score. The Blue Alliance wins 44-30 and 90 qualifying points. A good job by the Blue Alliance that time.